The electorate has spoken. I think they've very clearly said they want a government that has a majority, that can make things happen. Expectations are already very high. And whether it's good or bad, I can't say. But certainly the government has now all the tools at their disposal in terms of a majority to make things happen. And I think India needs a lot of things to get done at this point in time. So I think in that sense, it's a very strong positive for the Indian economy and for India as a whole. There are many things that the government can do on clean energy. First of all, we can have a slightly higher cess on coal. We can use the proceeds from there to invest in clean energy capacity. We can really make clean energy the paradigm for our future energy growth. And I think that's the way the government has to think. Today, a quarter of total energy capacity added in India is from clean energy sources. But the total amount of clean energy in the total power basket is only 5 or 6%. That number has to go up to 15%. And the total amount of clean energy in the system has to go up by, you know, to 50%, 60% of incremental power added. And those are the kind of changes that we require for change to happen in the Indian power sector.